Fun fact, planes fly in the atmosphere. But some planes dream of going higher, even leaving Earth's atmosphere and flying into space. Well, that's not how physics works, but this former Virgin Atlantic Boeing 747-400 is doing the next best thing, helping to launch satellites for Virgin Orbit. Named Cosmic Girl, the modified 747 carries a rocket, Launcher 1, underneath its wing. On Thursday, January 13, the aircraft departed from California's Mojave Air and Spaceport in the early afternoon Pacific time to begin mission above the clouds. It flew west, then southwest to the launch site over the Pacific Ocean. After flying a test circuit at flight level 300, the aircraft began the launch maneuver. After accelerating to over 320 knots indicated airspeed, the crew put the aircraft into a steep 45 second climb to flight level 374, equivalent to a 10,000 feet per minute ascent. Near the apex of the arc, mission pilot Matthew Stannard released the rocket and banked away from it to the right. After a brief freefall, the launcher's rocket ignited and it began its journey into orbit. Virgin Orbit confirmed in a press release that all seven of the customer satellites aboard the Launcher 1 rocket were successfully deployed into orbit. The company touts the air launch method as more flexible, cheaper, and more environmentally friendly than more traditional launches, and is less susceptible to the impact of weather conditions on launch day. The aircraft headed back to land in Mojave, where it's based for the time being. Virgin Orbit plans to move Cosmic Girl's operations to the UK later in the year, flying missions out of Spaceport Cornwall. There are currently six planned space missions penciled in for 2022. On Monday, January 10, an Envoy Embraer ERJ-175 operating on behalf of American Eagle departed Miami, bound for Tallahassee. With 67 people on board, including the four crew, the aircraft was climbing east out of Miami's runway 8 right when the crew requested to level the aircraft at 6,000 feet. Soon after, the crew advised air traffic control that they had a broken windshield pane and requested an emergency return to Miami. Envoy operates 98 ERJ-175s on behalf of American Eagle, with hubs at Dallas-Fort Worth, Chicago O'Hare, and Miami. The carrier currently operates thrice daily flights from Miami to Tallahassee. After 48 minutes in the air, the Embraer landed safely on runway 12. The aircraft's windshield was replaced, and by Wednesday, it took to the skies again, making another attempt to get to Tallahassee, this time successfully. On Wednesday, January 12, a LOT Polish Airlines Boeing 787-8 departed Warsaw, Poland, bound for Santa Clara in Cuba. As the aircraft climbed out of runway 33, the crew received a Slats Drive ICAS warning message. In this condition, the QRH helpfully notes that the slat drive mechanism is failed. Wherever the slats were positioned when the drive failed is where they'll stay until maintenance can rectify the issue. In response, the crew decided to discontinue their climb at 6,000 feet and requested a return to Warsaw after dumping fuel. Air traffic control directed them into a hold and the crew climbed to flight level 140, the minimum altitude for a fuel dump. During the flight, the aircraft also experienced a right engine surge, and after the fuel dump, the crew received a fuel jettison nozzle right ICAS message. Definitely time to get maintenance involved. After a climb to flight level 150, then 170, the aircraft returned to Warsaw and landed on runway 33 about an hour and 8 minutes after their departure. The aircraft was withdrawn from service and LOT maintenance personnel replaced the leading edge skew detection mechanism. The aircraft remains on the ground in Warsaw.